get your a quick answer to this. I am under the notion that as long as the U.S. remains this, you know, the standard, the money standard of the world, they can continue to print money. But once that they lose that position as the
world reserve currency,
right, that they will no longer be able just to print money.
So what the G20's been doing in the last 5 years is concerted devaluation of all major currencies to try to hide the inflation, but that's not happening now. So it's forcing a rush into commodities, which then exacerbates things going up even higher on top of dollar devaluation to purchase, you know, vital resources, food, energy. And that also drives investors and governments into gold and silver. So that's why they just try to use a propaganda overlay while the elites hoard gold and silver to tell the public Justin Bieber doesn't like gold. And they go, well, Justin Bieber doesn't like it. It's a horrible investment. It's only gone up 400% in the last 10 years. Justin Bieber says don't get it. And they go, Justin Bieber says don't get it. And so they feel very genius, and they waddle around and watch their football games and suck their thumbs with pleasure. But, I mean, what's your question?
Okay, well, actually, you know, I got the chance to give my first public speech at a state town hall meeting on.
Why are you doing that? Just watch Justin Bieber, man. Come on, that'll save us. Come on, Lady Gaga. Come on, man.
Gaga came out in an egg. Okay, I mean, that's more important than me trying to be telling people that you can be proactive. That there is things you can do.
Oh, look, we're getting fluoride taken out all over the world. We're kicking their hind end. I appreciate your call, Tim. Exactly. Look, when you realize how fake it all is, the football, the basketball, the Lady Gaga, the Justin Bieber, you know, who gives you these carbon tax messages. They tell your kids they got to love Justin Bieber, and then Bieber says, hand in your guns, pass the Cybersecurity Act, and you know, the police state's good, and then your children are turned into mindless vassals who now they look up to some twit instead of looking up to Thomas Jefferson or looking up to Nikola Tesla or looking up to Magellan. I mean, kids, Magellan's a lot cooler than Justin Bieber. He circumnavigated with one ship the entire planet. He was killed by wild natives before they got back to Portugal, and when they got back, there was only like 11 people alive of the 200 and something crew, and the entire ship was rotting down to the waterline. That's destiny. That's will. That's striving. That's being a trailblazer, an explorer, going into space, mathematics, quantum mechanics, the secrets of the universe. It's all there. Life is fiery with its beauty, its incredible detail. Tuning into it. They want to shatter your mind talking about Justin Bieber. It's pure evil. They're taking your intellect, your soul, and giving you Michael Jordan and Bieber. Unlock your human potential. Defeat the globalists who want to shatter your mind, your doorways to perception. I want to see you truly live. I want to see you truly be who you are. Ah, I don't want my progeny who's coming, my unborn grandchildren and great-grandchildren, to live in this nightmare system these control freaks have created, where these wicked globalists are so threatened by human potential, they poison the water, the vaccines, the food, to turn us into a bunch of slugs, a bunch of lobotomized sloths so they can control us. It is a crime. It is the most jealous, envious, greedy, hateful, sickening thing the New World Order does. And that's why I am so pleased to be committed in the fight against them. That's why I don't care about my own life, except I want to continue to live to fight them. That's why I don't have fear. I only have fear of myself and my flesh and not being up to the challenge. And I ask you to look in the mirror and ask yourselves, what are you doing in this time of great challenge? What are you doing to unlock minds? Once you unlock a mind, once you unlock somebody, then they can unlock their soul. We can't unlock a soul. Only God can do that. but we can unlock minds. And once the mind is unlocked, once the intellect is turned on, then comes the discernment, then comes the awakening of the soul, then comes true enlightenment and empowerment. So the globalists seek to make you a bunch of jealous, stunted, weak, backstabbing, gibbering demons. All of us have the lower elements and the higher. We must strive for the higher. Stay with us!
Forget everything you've been told about long-term food storage. When the collapse happens, you'll need the single most effective way to get high-powered Delta Force nutrients to your family fast. Like any Special Forces commando, you need a plan. You need a Black Hawk Down food plan. Introducing the Survival Sprout Bank from Solutions from Science. It's your countertop survival garden. Yes, grow fresh greens right on your countertop in just a few short days. Sprouts are the green shoots that emerge from newly germinated seeds, and they are powerhouses of living, easily absorbed nutrients. The Survival Sprout Bank is a complete kit with nothing else to buy. And with sprouts so easy to grow, even children can grow emergency food. Call 877-327-0365 or go to SurvivalSproutBank.com. That's 877-327-0365 or order online at SurvivalSproutBank.com. Survival Sprout Bank, your Black Hawk Down emergency food plan.
Hundreds of nations have fallen to tyranny in the last century alone. This is our last chance to not relive history.
As we're finishing off this agenda, they'll be pulling the rug from underneath Americans at home.
They have tremendous influence on our president and Congress, and they really are calling the shots.
I think it's incumbent upon all of us as American citizens to pay attention.
Fall of the Republic identifies the enemies of our nation, the criminal offshore cartel, hell-bent on destroying sovereignty, and on its ashes constructing world government.
Tim Geithner, Bernanke, they're arsonists. They're asking for more matches, and the Congress is saying, who do we make the check out to?
Today seems like nobody does care. And right now in Washington, D.C., we have seen a fall of the Republic.
Get your copy of Fall of the Republic on DVD at Infowars.com or watch it online right now in super high quality at PrisonPlanet.tv.
Making the right decisions is a challenge to investors. Are we going to see economic growth slide into a recession or at worst depression? Hi, Ted Anderson from Midas Resources. We all know when a company acts irresponsibly, divesting ourselves in a move towards safety is prudent. When the market becomes volatile, U.S. treasuries are a safe haven. But what do you do when the U.S. government overextends itself and spends beyond its means? Many investors are turning toward gold as a common sense alternative to traditional paper investments. Midas Resources has put together a powerful book titled 10 Reasons to Own Gold, discussing costs, benefits, risks, featuring full-color illustrations, weights, and measures. The book is free and can be yours by calling 800-686-2237. Paper investments are dwarfed by gold's 6,000-year history. Discover how gold may be right for you and your IRA by calling 800-686-2237. Whether buying or it's time for you to sell, the book is free. Call 800-686-2237.
The largest part of gaining radiant health is detoxification. You can drink ionized water, cleanse your intestines, eat a perfect diet, and even take lots of quality supplements, and in many instances, only make minimal progress. What is the key to detoxifying your body of mercury, heavy metals, chemicals, and drugs? It is glutathione. Glutathione is the master antioxidant used to detoxify your entire body. It stops free radicals, keeps cells young, and reduces inflammation. One World Whey protein powder may be able to raise your glutathione production by 64% or more. One World Whey is more effective than any other whey protein powder on the market because it is unheated and from grass-fed cows. All other, quote, cold-processed whey protein powders have been heated and damaged by 15% or more. One World Whey comes in three delicious flavors. Call 888-988-3325. That's 888-988-3325 or visit oneworldway.com. That's oneworldway.com.
He's going the distance. He's going for speed. She's all alone in a time of need. Because he's racing and pacing and plotting the course. He's fighting and fighting and riding on his horse.
He's going the distance. Yeah! Speed it up, horse!
trophy, no flowers, no flashbulbs, no wine. He's haunted by something he cannot define. Bowel shaking.
Let's go ahead and talk to Joe in Colorado. You're on the air. Welcome.
Hi, Alex. Great to be on your program. I met you first in Chicago in 2006. And then I was there at the MSNBC protest.
Oh, boy, that was crazy.
That was crazy. Yeah. What I was doing frantically before I got on the phone with you was go to my closet to find a book called The Mighty Wulitzer, How the CIA Played America. And I'd just like to comment about how the CIA is playing America today, not only on the mainstream media, which is a given, but on alternative outlets like Free Speech TV, Democracy Now!, etc.
Yeah, well, they're not really independent. That's all Ford Foundation.
Yes, exactly. Ford Foundation, Soros. And not only are they playing America on those things, those particular programs are leading the charge of regime change in the Arab world.
Yeah, I mean, but meanwhile, they demonize the American people taking the states back in our beautiful form, the model of the world for true liberty. Oh, that's evil and bad to protest. It's violent. It could cause people to, let's not do that. But then, oh, it's so wonderful. And then they put more dictators in Egypt. It's they're removing dictators that weren't 100% pliant, and it's going to jack up energy prices.
I remember Lindsey Grant.
Lindsey Williams.
Lindsey Grant. It's who's the guy that you had on?
Lindsey Williams.
Lindsey Williams. Yes. When I first heard you talk about El Baradei, I thought you were kind of whacked out, you know, until I heard Webster Tarpley, and then when I remembered the gentleman, Lindsey Williams. And I just, and then what came to me when Mubarak was taken down is the fact that I made the speech about the 1993 bombing of the World Trade Center at one of the conferences, and Mubarak had been targeted by the CIA for a few times to make sure he would be a reliable puppet. Mubarak was the guy that fingered Sheikh Omar Abdul Rahman as a paid CIA agent.
Oh, yeah, it was in the Egyptian news, and they hired Ahmad Salam to go build the bomb, and then he said, okay, let's bust him. And they said, no, we're going to let it go forward. He knew they were setting him up and probably trying to, because he worked for Mubarak. He was an Egyptian CIA agent or intelligence agent. He thought they were setting him up, so he recorded them, and then he went and gave a press conference, and that's why that all came out at the time that the feds had basically run the 93 World Trade Center attack.
Mubarak basically fingered the patsies, and it was a suppressed news story, too, for a while. The other thing I'd like to comment on, oh, yeah, Eve of Destruction, I think, is the song you're trying to find by Barry McGuire.
Yeah, no, I'm familiar with that song. That would be good bumper music. No, when I was saying Symphony of Destruction.
Okay.
Yeah, that's Megadeth. By the way, Dave Mustaine, listener of the show. Of course, been on. He named his latest hit album, Endgame, after our film. Another example of how we're breaking out and having a huge effect across the board. Thank you, Joe. Let's talk to Ron in Illinois. Ron, you're on the air.
Hi, I'm glad I could hang on long enough. I've got a question for you. This has more to do with a sponsor. I think it's Solutions from Science.
Yes.
The book, Surviving Martial Law, I think was put out by them. It's been a long time. I've been trying to call. There were footnotes at the back of the book, and it made statements, and I've been trying to back up a statement, and I've not been able to find it at all. Would I talk to you, or could you direct me to talk to somebody to verify something?
Yeah, I like Solutions from Science and the storable seeds they have and the solar generators, and I know they have a book about how to hide your guns, and I think they may have put out a deal about martial law or that may be another sponsor, but I'll try to answer your question as best I can. What's the statement at the back of the book?
Okay, the statement at the back of the book is something about an executive order signed by Bush to allow foreign troops on our soil.
Are you kidding? I mean, they have security arrangements. It's Toronto News, Associated Press. It's in my film, Road to Tyranny. I actually have the articles blown up where they signed the agreements to use Canadian and Mexican troops here domestically. There's also an NLE 09 and 010. Just type in NLE 09. You'll read it at Homeland Security's website, saying that they would use, in that drill, troops from a bunch of foreign nations. And they've publicly, under the SPP, set up the North American Union